The skunk clownfish has an immunity in their skin which allows them to make their home inside the stinging tentacles of an anemone.